你好，and today we continue our Chinese reading practice. And this short paragraph is HSK1 level, and also from the Road to Success. And this paragraph is about the daily schedule. And you can take 40 seconds to read this paragraph by yourself. Okay, I'm going to read this paragraph. 今天是星期五，我没有课。我上午在图书馆学习，中午在学生食堂吃饭，下午跟朋友一起去书店买书，晚上在宿舍跟同屋聊天儿。Okay, normal speed.今天是星期五，我没有课。我上午在图书馆学习，中午在学生食堂吃饭，下午跟朋友一起去书店买书，晚上在宿舍跟同屋聊天儿。